We have some wonderful news to share with you. As of mid-March, more than 175,000 people have completed the Ontario Health Studies online questionnaire. This is a tremendous accomplishment in a very short period of time, and it's thanks to you that we've been able to achieve this major milestone. No health study in history has been able to recruit people so quickly. Our ultimate goal, however, is to enrol 1 million people into the study. So please continue to encourage your family and friends to take part. The more people who participate, the more we will learn and the closer we will be to translating this new knowledge into better health for all Ontarians. Another way we're spreading the word about the Ontario Health Study is by talking to people who are waiting in hospital clinic waiting rooms and at other institutions. Our wonderful volunteers can currently be found in clinics at Women's College Hospital and Sunnybrook Hospital's Odette Cancer Centre, as well as at York University. And we will soon expand our outreach efforts at other hospitals around the province, including the Ottawa Heart Institute. I'm excited to report that we're about to enter the next phase of the Ontario Health Study. We're in the midst of preparing for the opening of our first assessment centre later this spring. At the assessment centre, people will be able to undergo various physical tests, including a blood pressure check, breathing tests, hearing tests, and blood tests. Construction workers are putting the finishing touches on the Ontario Health Study Assessment Centre, and we will soon be sending email invitations to participants who have completed our online questionnaire. Please visit the Ontario Health Study website in mid-April to learn more about the Assessment Centre. Thank you for your continued support of the Ontario Health Study and for enthusiastically sharing your belief in the study with the people in your life. Together, we are building healthier communities and making a difference for future generations.